is a lot of interest in reopening a local emergency room. Franklin Medical Center, the only hospital in Franklin County, closed last fall. In July, the county received approval to bring in a new provider to run the emergency room. Well, a county commissioner released a statement today saying three proposals have been turned in, including Wake Med and Duke Life Point. These offers will now be reviewed by the county's legal team before a decision will be made.